Hey, how's it going, guys? It's your girl Suicycle here, and today we're gonna continue doing this race. I'm excited. I think this Ford Raptor looks absolutely magnificent in this color. The handling is a little bit with it. I mean, obviously it's a freaking pickup truck. What do you expect? But it has some really good pickup. So we're gonna go ahead. The last race we did, if you guys missed that, make sure you check it out. We grabbed the W. We came in first. And hopefully we can do the same with this race. I got my coffee right here, guys. Before the last episode, I was eating Doritos. Doritos and coffee. It's pumpkin spice. Tis the season, you know, for pumpkin spice. Alright, let's see if we can get another W here. Wow, these are downward roads. First here. Don't want to jinx ourselves though. This is a very hard race. Alright, we're first. Little delayed reaction with my commentating there. First. turn, baby. I cannot see. Up for that pitiful end of that last series that we had, where I think we came in fourth. Oh yes, we ranked up. I just want to go with credits, man. I know I was saying that I want this car, but I want credits, man. I want to be able to buy a supercar. I want to save up. I want to try to get as many good cars as possible. So I think that we're just going to go with the 30,000. And looks like we're going into our next race.
Forecast calls for rain. Best to prep for a wet
track. Oh boy. Hydroplating. We have to worry about that now. Oh boy, alright. I want one more sip of my coffee and then we can get into this race, alright guys? Slytherin, all the way, baby. Alright, let's get into it, guys. I'm excited. I'm actually really enjoying the hell out of this game. Like, I really like this game. Here comes comes to the ring, guys. It's a fit, I believe. As long as we can get it to second, I think overall we'll be good. I would like to get first, but if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. It's a third, guys. Looks like we're okay. Almost into second here. Into second. Go, guys, that was easy way. That was an easy way. Wow, my game is lagging out. But do you see that, guys? As my game lags out even more. 325,000 credits. Let's go. I think we got time for one more race. What do you guys think? I was contemplating it, but we're on the 16-minute mark here, so I think we're gonna do it. Let's just do one more race. Usually my rule is about two races per episode, because I want to keep you guys intrigued, you know? Like, I don't want to make you sit through a boring, long episode, but I don't know. Let's just do one more race. I'm feeling it. We haven't lost one race yet. Knock on wood with this truck. Let's keep the momentum going. This seems like a narrow track. We always start in the back. I don't like it, guys. One more lap. trade paints. Man, I am like looking forward to when Metro Sport comes out. What is that coming out? November? Is it November or December? I think it's November. Yeah, there's really no games coming out in December. So, I really don't know what I'm gonna do in the month of December. Pretty much all the good games are coming out now. Well, for the end of this year, at least. We're still in second. That's the most hilarious part of that crash. I didn't slow down enough for that turn. I think we're gonna settle for second here, guys. Hopefully not third. I'm gonna try to make sure that we don't get a third here. Yeah, we're gonna settle for second here, guys. But I think we're okay, because we got first most of the... in fact, all the races we got first. It's the only one that we settled for second, so I think we're okay. Let's see where this puts us up on the podium. And then we'll end this episode. Yeah, see, we're still first, guys. So we're doing good.
Trip number three to the podium. Looking good up there and on the track.
Awesome, guys. All right, let's continue. 3-3-3. All right, continue. I think you continue, Buffett.
You just won the Seeker Championship, and you showed everyone what a contender you are. And if that's not enough, you can now take your shot at the next step to the Cup. The Breakout Championship.
The Breakout Championship, okay. I don't know. We did it, guys. Okay, so Breakout's the next thing that we gotta do, right. Because, do you see what we just got, guys? That is freaking awesome. I'm hyped for that. I would totally take that. Thank you. You conquered the first step on the way to the Forza Drivers Cup.
The Breakout Championship is next in your sights. As you can see, there's more of everything to tackle, and more will be asked of you. Consider this a good example of what you'll be up against from here on in. You ready?
Oh, hell yeah, I'm ready. All right, so we're going to leave this for the next episode, guys. And as I do my little dance, because I'm excited. We did that Seeker. We did the supercars. We did Gymkhana. What else did we do? We did the trucks. Oh, and the muscle cars. Absolutely, always forgot about the muscle cars. So we got a little taste and, to see what this game is all about. And so far, I think it's gonna be an awesome, awesome Let's Play. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Peace out.